always seems to be more. No matter how much you balance, how much you juggle, how efficient your schedule is, hell, how much you cram into a single day, there's always more things to do. And that's because you cannot balance all the things in your life. You can't. You have to blend them. You have to figure out which things are most important to you. And guess what? They all can't be the most important. Our lives are filled with demands and priorities. And we can be successful without being the best at every single thing. So stop thinking about this as juggling and cramming and balancing. And think about this as a blend. What do I want my life to look like? What do I want the ingredients to be? What makes me happy? What makes me fulfilled? And it doesn't have to be all in one place. Oh, and remember, you can't be the best at everything. And the more you try to do that, the more stress you'll feel, the less fulfilled you'll be, and the more unhappy you're going to be. It's about a blend, not a balance.